Now, we didn't have like a setup where someone said, your host will be, and then everyone goes, oh, who? And then like some cool music plays, and so everyone goes, Michelle Brasier, and I run out triumphantly. We didn't have that. Should we do it? Yes. Okay, should we do it? Yes. Okay, thank you so much. All right. Okay, so what song do you think I should come out to? They don't have one, so you'll have to sing it. Right. Good. So instead of singing, what you'll do is you'll say, wow, pretty and funny, what a catch. All is one. Okay, so I'll say, welcome to stage, your host for this evening, Michelle Brasier, and you'll say, wow, pretty and funny, what a catch. And then I'll come on and I'll say, oh. Oh, hang on, wait. All right, mates, please welcome to the stage your host for this evening, Michelle Brasier. Finest acts that you will see in town or anywhere, because tonight marks the opening night of the Melbourne Fringe Festival. Ooh la la. Now they said, listen, they said, Michelle, will you host the night? Will you host the night, Michelle? And I said, yes, if you let the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra play. To which they said, no. And so I said, that's fine. I am a long way from my humble beginnings at Fringe. I'll probably do a show next year, but I'm happy with just a backing track. And they said, Michelle, really? We don't need you to sing. So play the Celine Dion. Louder. More drama. Thank you. You're right, Tom. There were nights when the wind was so cold that my body froze in bed if I just listened to it right outside the window. There were days when the sun was so cruel, all my tears turned to dust and I just knew my eyes were drying up.
You are history!
wanted any of my time on you since May. Except for when you see me like this, when you see me like this. Thank you so much. Beautiful.